The total estimated cost of the district is $57.6 million. This does not include the $14.4 million, which is equivalent to the 20% to be contributed by general county taxpayers, for the total cost of the district to be $72 million. Proposed to have improvements over a 15-year period. The underlying assumptions in this estimated cost are that construction costs would increase 5% per year, an overlay at $150,000 a mile, and reconstruction of a road at $350,000 a mile. These are based on historic costs that we've experienced locally.